What's going on, everybody out there, you turd muffins? We're going to rock and roll to Madden tonight. Yes, I am a diehard Buffalo Bills fan from the 80s, which does show my beautiful young age. Being that I'm in my upper 20s and Colin is 11, that really helps my skill level. What's up, everyone? It's Craig the Shut Up Dad and Colin the Spoiled Rotten Brat sitting behind me. He's playing some Rocket League. I'm going to open these packs right here. We're going into a regular game using the regular Buffalo Bills online, not Mutt, but I like to jump in every now and then and check and see what Mutt rewards I get and then open it up. So let's open up this pack right here. While we're sitting, we're going to check it out. And don't forget, hang tight, because we are going to go into a real Bills, and I'm sure somebody's going to use the Packers, Patriots, or the Steelers, or someone else. So let's just rock through this real quick. Let's see if I can get anything up in the 90s. You know they're not going to treat me that good. We are going through this quick. If I get something in the 90s, that would be absolutely incredible. But it's very rare to get something that big. Yeah, something. All right, next pack. Here we go. Jump in. One more. What do you got? Ooh, an 87 Ezekiel Elliott. Man, I tell you, it wasn't a big surprise to me. So what? It wasn't a big surprise to me that Dallas lost to the Packers. I mean, you got Ezekiel Elliott and Prescott. Both rookies, both incredible, but you know what? That veteran status, you know, Clay Matthews, Aaron Rodgers. I mean, I'll tell you, folks, that's just big time right there, you know?
Comment in the chat, who do you think will make it farther in the season, the Patriots or the Packers?
I think it's going to be the Patriots and
Packers in Super Bowl.
Packers, yeah. Let's go right through this. All right, let's see if we can get another. Let's see if we can get something above 90. Come on.
Nope.
Let's rock this. These guys need to open up quicker. That guy's got a nice haircut. Nice part of the side. Oh, 284s. All right.
Oh,
boo. So Colin is a diehard Patriots fan. He's been a Patriots fan since he was like 5. I've been a Bills fan since the 80s. Let's go ahead and add these cards to my team. See if it jumps me up a little bit. I'm an 83 Mutt.
I'm going to be an 84.
I'm not really. And I just do generate best lineup because I really don't care about the chemistry and all that stuff.
Nope.
There you go. All right, we're going to jump into a regular online game. I'm going to use the real Buffalo Bills team, updated roster, of course. They're probably they haven't after the Super Bowl. What they usually do is they usually take off all the injuries. Online head-to-head. I'm not even going to mess with the roster. Let's just go right into it. I'm not even going to mess with the roster. Whatever positions they got, that's the positions I'm going to keep. What's going on, everybody? The Bills are an 88.
Somehow.
No, overall they're an 84. They're an 88 offensively. See, you know, you didn't read. Well, we can't read.
Obviously.
Rumor has it we can't.
well,
it's really kind of, the rumor is kind of true, folks. The hacks are real. All right, so let's get into this. I'm going to go ahead and check what's going on in the chat. What's going on, Mr. Dragon? Abby Hernandez, last man standing, guys. I always dominate. I love that. XD Gamer 101, Albert Pacheco, what's happening? Amir Hakim, what's going on? Anthony Vindel, Luke Smash R, this is Roland, Judith Thaz, Sam Carmona, Nyoka, Cuevas, I hope I said that right. The real Mexican Ramirez. What's going on?
I saw him in the legendary
Sean's club.
Today.
Did you? That? Yeah. Yeah. We saw him in there. That guy, Zach 21. What's up? Alex Rodriguez, Luke Smash, Nyoka Cuevas. I think I'm saying that right. All right. So folks, here we go. What's going on? You know what? Maybe I should hit the button again. Okay. I'm sitting here chatting away.
I know, he was in a solo duel.
So what, you know, folks, like always, this is a sub-for-sub stream that we do here. We just go ahead, we stream a game while we're playing. People chat with each other. Now, from what we gather, there's been an up. Look at all the Patriots stuff right here. Represent your team, earn a spot in the Madden Championship. That's awesome. We should have signed up for the Madden Championship. Got our butts beat, but that's okay. You know, what we got going on is we can't subscribe to people anymore in the chat. If we try and hover over your name with our mouse, it doesn't show your channel. We would actually have to, if everybody, you could still do sub for sub in the chat with each other. You're just going to have to say, hey, so-and-so, you've subbed to me, I'll sub to you. And all the way to the right of your channel name and what you write, there's three little circles. If you click on those three little circles, what's going to happen is a little drop-down menu is going to come, and it's going to say go to channel. Or put timer in you, or put user in timeout. Oh, that's funny. Put user. I know. What's up? We okay. I'm gonna do some shout outs here. We got GTR, the Frist Best. Am I saying that right? I hope so. Who else needs a shout out? Friskier Storm 57. What's going on? Dunk Hero Ferguson. I better let me pay attention here. Now, folks, what you're going to see here when I'm playing Madden, Colin's back there, like I said. We were going to do a stream of GTA or something today, but we like to mix it up a little bit. Football's still going on, so, you know, it's fun to watch some football still, especially when you're just, when we're just doing chat for chat. Now, I'm not too good on Madden this year. This year, I haven't really been keeping up with it. I've just been into so many other things and the channel, and here we go. Come on, buddy. You don't need to go look at the team. Just play the game. That's all you got to do. Well, while he's doing that, let me go through a little bit more here. We got Dunk Hero Ferguson. What's up? Joel Gillian, how you doing? Tanya Melland, what is up? They say the legend tackler 27 tackled a whole army with one push. I like that. Dead Man Destiny.
No, it was, there's this, what's it called? It's commercialist.
Spit it out, boy.
No, an ad on YouTube that's like...
Spit it out, boy.
...Legend 27 was hurt to take out a single, a whole army.
Spit it out, boy. All right, here we go, here we go. We got a little... Oh, Kyle Williams comes in. That is right. He's not a defensive end, but they have him in as an end on this one. I don't know why. Bernie Estrada, what's going on with you? We love you all. Listen, folks, you know what? Thank all of you so much. We get such, you know... we get a lot of hate. But, you know, lately we've been getting a good amount of positive response. And that's really cool to us because we love doing what we do here. You know, we do. How in the world did this guy... Just let him go. What's the sense of him running? That was so bad. How does that happen? Just like that. Boom. One play and good night. Ah, he's going to do. Here we go. My guys are so bad, man. Unbelievable. I hate starting out like this. This is what's going to happen. I'm going to get my patootie beat. Ah, I like the guy's name. Who's this? Tate. Maybe I should have messed with my roster. Wind Brewer says, do more Pokemon card videos. We are going to... Philip and friends, what's going on? The King 52, Luke Smash R. Now I know why. You know, you guys are awesome, but I know why I always do so bad at Madden. I just try and read the comments and do stuff, but it's a good excuse. You know, people say, man, you're really bad at Madden, Craig. I can be like, well, you know, I'm reading all the comments that everybody's writing there. So that's my, that's what happens. Here we go. We got to play. Charles Clay is open. And, oh, did he? He dropped it and then he caught it back again in the air. That was pretty wild. Okay, folks. You know, I haven't done a really good run in a while. Okay. Phase Turbo Turd. I love it. Dead Man Destiny. Do some more COD. You know, I know Colin... Colin is the COD master over here, and for some reason, he hasn't been.
The what?
The COD master, and you haven't been doing COD. You know, I remember in the old Madden, if you sent a guy in motion, you could stop his motion, and you could send him back. You can't anymore. I see that. Last man standing, I always dominate. Hi, shut up, Dad. What's up? I love it. This is awesome. You guys are awesome. You girls are awesome. You guys are awesome. I need a big run. McCoy. You know it's me. Third and what? 12. Always me. You know, it just... It's a hard pill to swallow when you know... Yeah, it is. That too. But it's a hard pill to swallow when you stink as much as me. Trees are people gaming. What is up?
Are you sure it's trees are people?
Trees are people gaming. I know. Remember what I said?
Wait.
Last night I said... No, I said last night... His name is... Tree are... Their name is Trees Are People Gaming, and I said Trees Are People, too.
Huh.
All right, let's see what we got here. Goodwin is our sprinter. Come on, Woods. Go out of bounds. There you go. That's what I like to see. Right in front of Sherman, of all people. Come on. All right, what can we rock on this play? I like doing different stuff. I'm a pretty basic guy. I mean, when it comes to defense, I just go ahead and go with a 4-3. I don't get all fancy and all that stuff. Luke Smash R. Shout out, please, to YouTube channel, please. You got it. Ooh, Sammy Watkins. All right, Canadian Kid, 121. No Taurus, what's up? So, like I said, folks, you know what, everybody, too? Listen, because for me to sub to the channels now when we're doing the live streams, I have to actually go to your channel now and do it that way. It just would take too long. So if you could, what's a really good way for us now is usually, I would say, twice a day I go through the comments on the YouTube channel. And I read them all, good or bad. Doesn't matter to us. We just we take it all with a grain of salt. Come on, McCoy. What the heck, dude? You're supposed to be a baller. So I go through and read them. So if you leave a comment on this video, so usually what happens is we stream with YouTube mostly. We use Twitch very rarely because when we use YouTube, what happens is. Oh, why did I do that? My tight end was wide open. That was stupid. You know, when we stream using YouTube, within an hour, this video will be up on our channel. So what we do a lot is we like using this because if you go ahead and you leave a comment, I'll go ahead and read it. What do we got here? We got one-on-one with Watkins. Now, one-on-one with Watkins should mean that I can... and do that.
See that?
See, you gotta know your boys. And I'm not gonna get sucked into this stupid two-point... Should I do the two-point conversion?
No.
I should. Let me get sucked in. Let me get sucked into the conversion. He did it. Alright, so I probably should. I hate playing this game, though, when people do this. People start out like this, and people start out with the onside kick. They start out with all this crap, and then it's like, oh, man. All right. Now they'll send a tight end in motion left. This is going to be a tough one. This might be ugly. There we go. You do it, I do it. Eye for an eye. In your face! That's how we do it, folks. All right, I got a little luster in this. Where's the wind? This new kicking bar, I tell you what, man. I can't stand it because I just... Oh, I had the old one down so good. On the return, the old reliable Devin Hester, the veteran. There goes Hester. Solid return, pretty good. I'd like to see Hester. I don't know if he's going to play next year, but I'd like to see him get, you know, two, realistically, maybe four more returns. I don't know if he said he was going to retire this year or not. I would like to see him because, I mean, he's already broken the record. But I'd like to see the guy do better. You know, I'd like to see a record broken. Wow. What's up, everybody? Boss Fernando, Abby Hernandez, Mistress Dragon, Jeremiah Gaines, what is going on? This is great. We love you all, don't we, Colin? Colin? You know what it is, folks? I'm letting him use my Logitech G230 headphones because his broke, okay? Which is fine. But... they cover his whole ear, and he can't hear anymore. Oh, yeah! Did you see? Oh, you're editing the video. Did you see that?
Listen, people are watching this video of my best and all of my goals will be coming up soon. I'm editing it.
Does anybody care? Oh, did I get him? It's a third and or fourth and inches. Well, he's going to go for it with him again. What is that? Listen, if you got fourth and inches and you just ran it and got... All right, come on, McCoy. Well, actually, it should be, come on, McCraig. All right, because it's McCoy, but I'm the one that's controlling him. I'm so stupid, ain't I? All right, what's up, Pokemon Catcher? JJB Studios, what's going on? The legendary gamers in here. Okay, what do we got? Charles Clay, I need you to lay this guy right on his back. I got no juke. Hey, you keep running, you keep... I got no jukes, no spins, no nothing. Wind Brewer says, will you get Grand Theft Auto 6? Yeah. Oh, heck. Heck to the YES. What? Dude, he just stuck his... Oh, usually I get an interception, so I guess I'm lucky. What are you doing? What's going on over here? So he's over here editing. All right, see, you backed up on me with Sammy Watkins. Good choice. He moved somebody over to cover him. This is going to be rough. You left him. You can't leave Robert Woods open. He's not fast, but he's got hands of gold, people. Kind of what? What you talking about over there? The De La Rosa Family Show, De La Rosa. I gotta tell you what. I love that. I mean, you know, sometimes YouTube channel names are crazy long, and then, and they're just bad, but sometimes they're crazy long and they're good like that. I just love it. Oh man, we got some good fans. I'm telling you, we do. Look at, I got nothing, folks. You know, I got nothing. Bobby Wagner. Let's send them all out. Let's do something. I just want to run, you know? I want to run where I can get, like, on an online game. Not against a computer. An online game where I get a run that's, like, 80 yards. We'll take it. We'll take that little one right there. Listen, you got to take it. One great movie about football. Al Pacino is the coach. Any Given Sunday. The speech he gives in the locker room, remember? Before they go out and play that playoff game. Well, you gotta dig and claw for that inch. One of the best football speeches, though. It was a movie, so I mean, you know. All right, so what are we gonna do here? I'm gonna do something a little risky. Come on. I knew that was bad from the lick-go. Bad on my part. Stupid. Oh, man. Do I do this? I'm so bad at these field goals. What do I do, Colin? No, I know what to do. I know that, you turd. But then you got... Ooh, there it is. Then you got to kick it through. That was probably my best field goal kick ever. All right. Let's go ahead and do a couple shout-outs here. Look at what's above the Legendary Gamer in the chat section. Right above the Legendary Gamer is Legible Cheese. I always combine their names. I don't know why. Copy Colts Renner. What is going on? Football is awesome. Anthony Appalet. What is up? Okay, here we go. Let me do some kicks here. Ah, these kicks. Is it going out of bounds? We got to get somebody way over here. I want to fumble. What I want is an interception. We got Abel Felix. What's up out there? You know, Dead Man Destiny. I know. Listen, folks. It's Eli. Folks. All right. Toby Fleming. What's going on? That's awesome. Oh my god, that is awesome. You know, whoa. Yeah. Well, you know what? It happens because, I mean, that DBs are good for their quickness and their acceleration, you know, and their reactions. They're not known for hands. All right.
10 yards still left on second down. One receiver left.
This guy's a...
Again, we'll see the pistol here. A second down carry for Pro Set.
Oh, come on.
Take this up near the 35, maybe
the All right, here we go. Five nights at Freddy's. Awesome. I love it. Third and inches again. Let's go with the nickel. You know, like I said, folks, I'm a basic, you know, play caller on defense and offense. I don't really get too crazy. You know, it just, I just play kind of basic. There we go. That is what I'm talking about right there. Darby, my man. All
right.
Very beautiful. Darby. Uh-oh. Is this going to be a quit? Don't even tell me it's going to be a quit. Buddy. Come on. See, folks, listen. I'm gonna talk for a second here. All right? I think this is the problem with today's world and people. You fall behind 3 points. You can't get nothing rolling. And you quit? I mean, seriously. That's just lame. That really is. I mean, then again, maybe the person had something to do, but I see that a lot. Man, I can't believe. I think, you know, I got to follow the Patriots now. Even though I'm a Bills fan, I got to follow the Patriots because Colin is a Patriots fan, so I got to roll with them.
Aaron, when the guy quit, Aaron was like, that's what I do.
But it was only, he was down by three. Like, Aaron doesn't quit if he's down by three. It was the second quarter. He was down by three. I mean, I don't even know if I want to start
Aaron
another game.
Aaron started laughing. He's like, actually, I would quit if I was down by three.
What? Tell him we need to play more often so I can get my... Look at the comments. 666. Oh, it just went to 6-8.
And then he said, just kidding.
Well, I mean, you know, I've came back down by 21 and won a game. I mean, it happens, but...
Aaron was like, what?
Yeah, dude. I have. I've come back from down 21. I think that one game you watched, what was I down? 21. They kicked a field goal. So I was down actually 24 and came back and won. Do you know the Buffalo Bills have the biggest comeback game ever?
Did they come back by like 30?
Yeah, it was 30-something. I can't remember. They played the Houston Oilers. Wow, yep. Warren Moon. And the backup quarterback went in. So let me go ahead. I'm going to go down and read some... should I play another game? Yeah, I might as well jump right into another one, folks. Because you know what? Let me go to my depth chart real quick. I'm going to switch up the depth chart, put the best people in the spots, order, reorder, boom, there you go. And let's jump into another game real quick here. I want somebody to use the Patriots. You know, we'd like to do the stream for an hour, so I'm going to do that. What do we got going on here? Set an alarm for... Let's set an alarm for 21. Do some shout-outs, get things rolling. At least, you know what? Tonight's stream, there's not a lot of... last night there was lag. People were saying there was issues. It was crazy. We were trying to figure out what's going on, but it was bad. This stupid thing, it got me. Set alarm for 24 minutes. There we go. What'd she say?
She said, set a timer.
All right, we'll just go this. Come on, load it up. Here we go. Let's load. So go ahead, let's read a couple things again. Folks, as always, when I read the comments in the chat section, I do not... Oh, the Seahawks again?
How much will I bet
the same guy? No, it's not the same guy. The last guy's name was Who's Your Daddy. This is,
Oh, my God.
I love a style. I can't see it up there. The thing's in the way. All right, let's get this rocking. I love VA style 1978. Okay. Oh, he's got the old uniforms on, too. Uh-oh, this is a player. If he's wearing the old uniforms, that means that he's older. Mm-mm-mm. So that means he probably knows a little bit about some football.
We've got a good one on tap here between the Buffalo Bills.
Why don't I just down it in the end zone? You know what I'm saying? Toby Fleming, what's up? Brian, what's going on? IP'd 6 does Minecraft. I love it. Love it, love it. I just want a big run, folks. That's all I want. Just a big run. Now, like I said, Albert Pacheco, thank you so much for saying that. Dead Man Destiny says, join my PS4 party. Folks, you know what? Let me elaborate a little bit on some things here. You know, we love yous all. A lot of people ask us to join their... I'm trying to figure out what my blocker's going to do when I mess up. You know, we all can't be like Ezekiel Elliott. So, when we play a game, whether it's GTA or Madden or Rocket League, you know, we try and keep the channel clean aside of playing GTA. GTA is probably the worst thing we do. So it's hard for us to keep an open chat or have we keep the game open where people come in, but we don't really have open chat a lot. You know, for no specific reason, it's not like we don't want to talk to anybody. We just want to make sure that we don't have to edit stuff out and all that, and swear words and all that. Every now and then we slip up and say one, but, you know, we just try and keep it clean. So that, because with the Pokemon stuff and all the video games we play, you know, we want to have a pretty wide audience, but we're not perfect. Aside of that, when we play games like GTA Online, if you have us as a friend on PS4, you know, follow us. We usually play into an open lobby. People can follow in. Deathslayer 45, thank you so much. And we do have some, we are working on a Pokemon video. What we did was, we were going to go out the other day and do some stuff, and we got caught up at the playground with Scooch and everything. Oh, that should have been a fumble. Oh, you said you don't join them even when you're not recording? Yeah, well, I'm going to tell you, this is how it usually works for us. If we're not recording, usually I have on Spotify, or we're just working on something. Because we really like, here's the deal, folks. You know what I always say. You know, I work full time. Wife works full time. Scooch is in school. Colin's in school. I'm a coach. And Colin plays sports. So we used to be diehards on a lot of games until the channel got bigger. Like, we really haven't even been able to concentrate on, like, even Destiny. We're so far behind on our light level and stuff. We got to get going again. We will. Dead Man Destiny, we will. It's going to happen soon. I'm going to have some more time on my hands pretty soon here. I'm not going to be traveling as far to work. Ooh. There we go. This is a tough game. This guy knows what he's doing. Where are we at? 3rd and 6. Makes a general manager look good. A terrific ball. Anthony of Pallet says, tell Colin to unbox 4 tins. Turner Wilson says, I play basketball too. That's awesome. You know, everyone should. Kids, get out there. Join a sport. It doesn't matter if you never played it or you don't think you're good enough. You got to play sports, kids. Get out of the house. Run around. I mean, we played video games enough. You know what I'm saying? All right. What's this guy doing? Ooh. All right. Hopefully he's not going to go for it on fourth down, because so many people go for it on fourth down. All right. So it looks like he's punting. Sam Carmona, what's up? Yes. Dead Man Destiny, Connor School. Body. What is that? Body Stokes. Bodie Stokes. I'm sorry, folks. I'm trying to look down here as quick as I can and read. Imagine ringing. It just seems like this year I can't do anything. Julie, thank you so much for saying we're awesome. You're awesome back. All right, so hopefully in the next few weeks, I am going to be having a little more time freed up to where I can do a little more interacting with people. Kevin Anthony, Duclos, what's up? No. All right, what do we got going on here? Ooh, I don't know about this play. I'm saying it before I hike it. Yeah, I'm glad you threw that out of bounds, buddy, because you were double covered. I don't like play actions too much. Colin, how late does he get to stay up? Well, he should be in bed right now. Usually, he's supposed to be in bed by like 9:30, 10 at the latest. And somehow or another, I always end up losing track of time. And then I get in trouble in the morning by Mama. She's, you know. All right, here we go. Second and 10. I'm not looking too good. Uh-oh. We got Watkins over there on the left side, one-on-one. Oh, we got a guy. You dropped the ball? I mean, serious, dude? That is horrible, man. I mean, I don't know what else to do there. I guess I got to get in the game myself. I got to take over. I don't like this play. You know what? Let's try this one. One guy going past. Twisted Gamers, what's up? Nixter Rich. Who else we got here? JJB Studios. Bronze Tiger Man. Love it. Flip time. Like that. Ooh, wait a second. I got Watkins one-on-one. And then we're going to drop a... Uh-oh, play clock's going down. I threw it too hard, too fast. Darn it! Bad choice. Yeah, of course you get the nerves at the beginning of the game, buddy. What are you, nuts? It's very rare that I ever intercept the ball on my own. Oh, man, he was, like, way on his own. Did you see that? I mean, nobody was even paying attention to him. I hate it when I pick a defense like that. I don't even... Gavin Club, what's up? Who would we like to see in the Super Bowl? Well, you know right off the bat we want to see the Patriots in. But, you know, because we live close to Atlanta, I would have to say for us... You know, I would like to see the Patriots and the Falcons in the Super Bowl. I really would. That would be pretty cool. Patriots, Packers. I know, man. You know, I don't know, though. You know, Ryan and Julio Jones just, they look unbelievable. But will Jordy Nelson, well, is Jordy Nelson going to be back?
Yes, he's back.
He's got bruised ribs. He didn't play. Is he going to be back? That's what I was wondering.
He's back for the next game.
Are you sure? Because you know what? You respond a lot on stuff that you really don't know about.
I heard somebody say...
Oh, here we see. There you go. There's your failure right there. Whenever you ask somebody a question and they say, I heard somebody say. All right, folks, in the chat section, tell me right now. Matthew Dennis, yes. Lions and Bills, we have... Colin, do basketball cards. That's a good idea, too. In the chat section, who knows if Jordy Nelson is going to be in the game this weekend? Is Jordy Nelson healed up? And is he going to be in the game? Do we know that? And do we know for sure? All right, here we go. Pokemon Catcher, what's up? Flip time. Amy Heim... Himmelright, what's up? Jordy Nelson won't play. He has a cracked rib. Turtle Bomb Pro. Death Slayer says yes. People say yes, yes, yes. Sam says not sure. Well, we're gonna have to research that. we're gonna have to research that, folks. It's so funny. It's kind of like, did anybody ever have something wrong with their car? When you ask, like, say your car doesn't start. Hold on a second here. Let me try and see what's going on. Oh, Kyle Williams, the big ghost. Oh, that was sweet right there, man. Holy cow. So it's kind of like, oh, Gavin Club says he is out for the game. I just listened to 98.5, the Sports Hub, and they said he's going to be out. I would. You know what, Gavin? I'm going to take your word on that one. You know why? Because you do on your channel, on Gavin Club's channel, you do a lot of like, you talk about football a lot and whatever games were just played. So I'm going to have to take your word for it there. Everybody else, I love you. I put pressure on. What do we got? Third and long, fourth and four. He's going for it. He's got to go for it. If someone questions Doug Baldwin and his skills, because he's got that chip on his shoulder. Chip, you talk about Baldwin. According to a report from ESPN, he has a slight chance of playing. I could see that.
I think he's going to play.
I don't think.
Because I heard on...
Hey.
By accident. No,
you're so loud. I'm louder, though.
I heard it was... 104 said, yards and a touchdown in that wild card Nelson game to prove it. Since Jordy Nelson won...
Since Jordy Nelson won? Jordy Nelson won the whole game by himself last week? All right, so last week the Packers played and Jordy Nelson was on the sidelines in his clothes, but he won the whole game. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Dead Man Destiny, I don't know. I would not, like, you know, people have put our name in the title of their video because we were streaming with them. You know, so that kind of makes it legit. But there are stories where Colin was just talking about this the other day where a YouTuber put a bigger YouTuber's name in their title. And, yeah, and he got all the royalties. So, if we're not in the video, I would probably say I wouldn't do it, you know. You know, but if we're ever streaming together, like, you know, we do that with Ghost. We do it with the Legendary Gamer. You know, I've done it with Gavin Club on here. But, yeah, I mean, you know, it's just one of those, we want to help everybody we can. Yes, we are sponsored by folks. You know the deal. You saw the video. Hold on one second. Let me just hold on 1 minute so I can concentrate. Will you hold the ball? Over the top, TCG.com is a Pokemon trading card game company out of Florida. They are the real deal. You know, Colin and I stumble a little bit. We have some hard times with the names and stuff. These guys are the real deal as far as when it comes to Pokemon. And, you know, they took a chance with us, and they're helping us out. Anytime you need anything Pokemon related. Are you kidding me? Look at this. Go ahead, get on their website, overthetoptcg.com. Check them out. A lot of people that have commented back to us said that they've ordered, and it was a very comfortable and easy ordering process. So check them out, folks. And they are going to be sending us some Pokemon Sun and Moon, February 3rd. So we haven't really done a Pokemon video. We're going to probably do one this weekend, all right? I keep saying we're going to this weekend. Come on, I need a fumble. This weekend, we're probably going to go out there and do one. And you know what? Tonight, I got to get online on their website because Roaring Skies, that's coming out. We're definitely going to rock with that. So like we said earlier, folks, if you have any Pokemon needs.
Yeah, the only reason why we know about the Roaring Skies, well, not the only reason, probably would have found out, but Aaron, otherwise known as the Legendary Gamer, told us about it.
Yes, wow, and we saw it. We Over the Top TCG has it where you can order. Uh-oh, somebody's going to be open. Wow, I had some good coverage on that. Why can't my guys coverage like that all the time? That was incredible. Turner Wilson says, sorry, I like the Seahawks better than the Bills. Hey, listen, that's what makes the world go around, people. You know what I'm saying? You've got to have a team. You know, I'm a diehard Bills fan, like I said. It's so rare if I even use a different team. It's crazy. I'm just such a diehard. This is a rough game, I'm going to tell you right now. This is definitely a tough game. This nickel norm looks like a pretty decent coverage for me. Turtle Bomb Pro said Bills are the best. All right. Come on, I got to hold him here. I got to hold him here.
No, not there.
Here we go. What do we got going on? We see something. Ooh, and he dropped it. Thank you, Gilmore. Thank you. This is a good game. This is how football is. We're going to return. Let's return right. We got return right? No, return left. We just flip it? What if I want to return towards the sideline? Let me do it. This is a tough game. Uh-oh. He's hesitating. All right, I thought... Look at this kick he did. All right, well, you know, I thought it was going to go out like the two. The old kicking way, I used to be able to get the ball down at like the, you know, the 2, 3, or 4 yard line a lot, man. Holy cow. I can't do it anymore. Nickster Rich says, you helped me reach 80 subs. Thank you. Thank you. That's awesome. You know what, folks? Here's the deal. You know, you got to work it. You got to talk to other people in the chat section and say, hey.
Oh, my God. Man said.
Oh, man, oh, man. Yes, that's awesome. Folks, you know, we're here to help the best that we can with these streams. We have no problem with people coming into the streams, putting their YouTube channel, telling people in the streams that they also do Pokemon card and pack videos. We don't have no problem with that. We're not, you know, none of us are going to get rich off doing this. So we're all for it, you know. We want to see everybody grow. There you go. Thank you, Clay. Finally. That's a good play right there. I like that. Now, remember, folks, in order to subscribe to people in the chat sections now, you got to go to the three little circles all the way to the right, the three dots to the right of their name, click on that, and then go to channel. For us to be subscribing to people's channels now, it makes it a little more difficult, especially when I'm trying to play a game. I'm hitting circle, I'm hitting juke, I'm just doing everything too late. What's up, Jack Swag? Abdullah's epic. Yeah. Flip Time says, Gavin Club, I sub. That's what I'm talking about. So, Gavin, is it a little bit annoying or tougher now? Gavin Club is a little bit tougher now, you know, to have to go and hit the three dots and go to people's channel and subscribe? Or is it, are you okay with it? All right. Let's go to Harvin. Let's get that first down. There you go. What do you think, Gavin? Is it the same? Is it not a big deal? Because if we... What's up, Baker? Michelle Baker, what's going on? Abdullah's Epic said, Gavin Club, I will sub back. All right. I mean, for us, it's more of a pain because Jack Swag says, when's the next GTA sub? Everybody loves some GTA, boy. I'll tell you what. Man, I thought he was going to fumble. Ronaldo Boss, what's up? 5 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up second down. So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. I don't really think, I mean... Players into space with the football in their hands. That's why I mean, Dead Man Destiny, if we were in there with you, you know, I mean... You don't really want to get... You know, when we first started growing, I remember we used... a couple people's names saying, hey, you know, we're trying to be like this person or that, you know, to try and grow. And man, whew, some of the loyal people on that person's channel came out and they were not happy. Now that's what I'm talking about, McCoy, right there. We will try and Deadman Destiny. We will try and get into a game with you. You know, what's a good thing too is when we do our when what do you like to play Deadman Destiny? What? And not only that, you know, we're shouting your channel out a lot right now. What's your favorite game? Come on, see, that's what you do. You lob it up, and there you go. That's how you do it. When you're one-on-one, Deadman Destiny says, but I don't have GTA. COD. You like COD. Well, you know what? One of these times, when Colin's going to play COD, we'll try and get in there with you. You know, don't... We'll try. You know what I mean? It's very difficult at this point. We're trying so hard to hook up with everybody. Man, oh, man, it's so hard to. We're just... Yeah, we definitely know your favorite game is Destiny. I will be back on Destiny, probably in about, listen, folks, in about 2 weeks, I'm going to start having a lot more time. I'm switching things up a little. You all know that I usually am up till, you know, 12, 1 o'clock editing, and then I have to be back up at 5:30 to go to work. But that's about to change. Listen, I spend 12 hours a week in my car traveling back and forth to work. You hear that? 12 hours a week, folks. It takes me about an hour and 10 minutes to get to work and about an hour and a half to get home. The traffic is so bad. So that's about to change up a little bit. All right, what do we got? We got him... We know where you're going. You know what I still do? I still hit the R1 button like they had a long time ago. Still hit that thing. Where are we going here? Do we want to go deep? Let's do a cover 4 drop. I have a feeling this guy's going to want to go for it real soon here. I do. And we're going to go with Darius jumping in. In motion left, curse. Come on. He's checking to see if I'm on man. What is he doing? Come on, big boy. I'm coming in. Yeah, full of time. You guys are so crazy. I mean, no. It's fine. I dropped back big time on that one. Man, oh man. I don't want this guy to score.
Play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground.
We got everybody covered. We do. And they're gonna go drop back. We got it. We're in man. No. Come on, Darius. Get in there. I want a little sack. From midfield now, here's Wilson. Oh, he's just chipping at me, man. This guy's smart. Man, oh, man. He is smart. All right, what do we have going on, folks? Do I do this play? I think I'm going to do this play, and then I'm going to run that DB over to the other side. All right, we got the blitzer. Williams is a blitzer. I'm going to put him in. No, over here.
Now Wilson on first down.
Oh, are you kidding me? Come on, dude. This guy's got some good plays, man.
It never loses its luster for me. Doug Baldwin, undrafted out of Stanford, and plays like a number one receiver should in the NFL. I don't care how you cover him. I don't care that his size isn't great. He's the one that typically comes up with the football.
Absolutely. His roots go all the way back to Gulf Breeze, Florida, where he's from, right on the water near Pensacola, and then, of course, to Stanford. And, boy, he's been good. Again, Wilson. And the tip there altered the ball flight.
Ooh, doggy. It'll be second down. Dead Fox Customs. What's up? Samir Zahir. What is going on? Am I saying that right? Samir Zahir, am I saying that right? I hope I am. In this case, Gavin Club, CJ Savage, Star Lord Pokemon, Isaac Lopez. Holy cow, I better play the game here. You know, I'm just picking whatever plays. I'm trying to find. Sip. Pick that way. My guys didn't shift. They said, when is Colin going to do a COD live stream?
I'll do it tomorrow, guys.
He might, no, tomorrow, folks, we will not be on. Tomorrow we have basketball practice. So we get back a little late.
I mean, I might be able to do it tomorrow. No. Can I rest tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I don't know. That's, I don't know what mommy's.
We might have to
keep
up following the score.
I might as well just try and run one back. I mean, I haven't ran one back. Oh, that was stupid because if I would have... That was bad. If I would have... Oh, that was stupid. Because if I would have fumbled... Colin, Turner Wilson, Colin is playing Minecraft. Why do anything else? Just get out of there. Watkins alone on the left side. And he catches it in traffic. First half in the books. I mean, which is awesome. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. Yeah, Trees Are People Gaming. We're probably working up to it within the next, I would say, month to where we'll be up. We're going to be probably streaming more often. Without a doubt. Ooh, that was probably one of my best kicks. So we got a 10-7 game here. Here come the Seahawks now, set to take over on offense. They have the lead now, they'll be looking to extend that. All right. And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call it. All right, folks, here we go. Things in a certain way in the first half. And they've had ability to see what you've done. All right, Mr. Brown, what do you got? So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead. Man, he does that stuff outside. My guys just are not. I'm going to have to start pressuring. Yep, I'm going to have to start pressing. He's just, he's at will throwing stuff out. It's getting a little annoying. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Got to get these guys in there. Let's go. And 10, it's Wilson. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it comes on. Charles switching gears as we glance at the. So, folks, like we were saying earlier, if you can, once this stream is over, we leave the chat section up for about, I don't know, I'd say 5-10 minutes, so you can still chat to each other. Then, man, he keeps getting these guys out on the outside like that. And then after that, the video is going to go to our channel. And if you comment when it's in there, we go back through, we'll read the comments, and then I can hover over your name and I can subscribe. I'm screwing up here, dude. Come on, come on. Dang it, dude. All right, buddy. I got something for you now. You got me mad. Good, he's kicking. He's not doing a two-point. Ren's Realm, what's up? Flip Time, Elite Gamer, YouTube 322, Assassin Boy Gaming, what is going on? Trees Are People Game. What is, please work. All right. Turner Wilson. Your dad coaches Turner Wilson. That's awesome. That is really awesome. All right. Who are you playing with on there? All right. You know what? I'm just down in this. I'm so sick and tired. Remember in the old Madden how many times you used to run the ball back? I used to run the ball back on kickoff so many times.
Especially against me.
Especially against you. And, but then again, you know, each year I would start playing Madden from night one, you know, religiously all the way through. This year I haven't. So you find your niche. Like, once you play a game a lot, you can find those little nooks and crannies and crevices and all that stuff. You know, I just
now it's really weird. Like Madden's taking over. Like now Madden will make you do like spins and turns when you don't want to. Like, you automatically.
Well, no, I did that. Listen.
In the middle of a game one time, I was playing, and it was a wide open field. One guy to my left, it made me spin around.
The problem with me is, I'm not picking what I should do correctly. I gotta stay in this. The thing is with me, I'm not picking enough. I'm not picking the right move at the right time. Oh boy. I gotta make this. We're going with extra square. Ah! That was a muffed play right there, boy. I can't believe I got first down with him. Your chat wasn't working. I gotcha. Alright, let's go down here. There's a play that I like. Look at McCoy is tired. You haven't done anything, McCoy. What are you tired for? Well, maybe we won't run with you then. Christy Copeland, what is up, Christy? Yeah. Alright, what do we got going on?
On first down, it's Taylor.
Oh, he's wide open. Richard Sherman, he's having a tough time with Robert Woods tonight, let me tell you, boy. What are you doing? Man, mommy's going to be so mad at me that you're still awake.
Wait. I'm just making
Raid, what's up, Raid? Jaden Lance, what's going on? Thank you for telling your... Oh, let me hold on. Thank you for telling your brother, you're awesome. I can't do screens to save my life. Do you know it? No.
I'm dope.
You say that all the time, but I just can't, like, I screen, man, oh man. Like, I never get any yardage on screens. Hey, is that Bodie Stokes? I just, you know, I know body is B-O-D-Y, but is it Bodie Stokes? I see you say hi there. I just want to make sure. NHL 17, what's going on? Man, I can always get so close to this.
Time running out here on the play clock. On second down, here's Taylor. And his throw here is incomplete.
Too fast, too soon. Bodie Stokes, yes, okay. Oh, I just hit the button, I wasn't looking. What play did I pick? What play did I pick? Okay. All right, what are we going with? Because we need Charles Clay. We're going to go with X or R. Okay, folks, that's just how I'm going to do it. Come on, McCoy, run, dude. Was that a first down or what? Fourth and one? It's like he slowed up. Maybe I'm seeing things, but it was almost like he slowed up. And I can't listen, folks. There's no way I can do a kick from this distance. I just can't. I can't kick like I used to be able to. Aaron Morroquin says, go Bulls. Yeah.
Bulls.
He's talking. All right, we're going to go with X or triangle. Ah, that was, you know what? That was Charles Clay. I should have trucked. That was stupid. We always hear about guys wanting to make plays that quiet a crowd. I just can't run this year. After that, in the third quarter, they were hoping to get the stop. B Money Awesome. What is going on? Bodie Stokes. I like that name, Bodie. I just can't run this year, man. I really can't. Oh, he was open. Percy Harvin, the intended receiver there, and that'll bring up second down. Hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one, but that's the exact right throw. Either your receiver gets it or no one gets it. Give him a lot of credit for being really precise with it. Got rid of it, no one got it. Shut up, commentators. Do you hear these guys? Yeah, I should just cut them guys out. I should just cut out the cut the commentators out, don't you think? All right, we got Sammy Watkins one-on-one over there. Should we lob it into the end zone with him? Second and 10 now. It's Taylor looking for the end zone. And he can hang on. It's definitely going to be one he wishes he had back. Incomplete in the end zone. Man, are you kidding me? In this situation, it's really tough to figure out how to defend because they have plenty of room to still take deep shots in the end zone as they just did there. Yet at the same time, you got to be ready. I can't. I got to go for it, pal. In this case, when you see the cue that they're going for the end zone, retreat and make sure you hear me, boy? You hear me? You got some headphones on? You hear me? He breaks his headphones, then he takes mine. You know? See how it is around here? Oh, man. All right, jam the receivers. We're going to go with... Interception. Man, oh man. I always throw INTs down here. I should have just kept my Robert Woods going. I think he's... Let's see. You know what? Let's try it. This guy's going to try and go for something deep. He wants to put it out. He wants to put my... He wants the lights out right here. That's what he wants to do with me. I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, but it got to have great confidence having scored the last time out. Oh, do you see how fast he threw that? What a crock. It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball, and you can put... I got to stay in here, folks. Tough, oh, he's going with... Oh, man. Since being hurried, he got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. Rawls, the lone man in the backfield. They're gonna give it to him running right. There we go. Nice one, Kyle Williams. At about the 10. 1 yard, the official pickup there. So Bodie Stokes says, I don't come from America. Hey, that's fine. We love everybody. Everybody. Everybody's fam to us. Play action and throw the football. You control the clock because you have the ball and they don't. Okay, let's go here. We gotta get in here. Ugh. I can't believe I threw an INT down there. It's the Seahawks with the possession. They also have the lead here as we get set for the fourth and final quarter. New Zealand, yeah. Bodie Stokes is coming from New Zealand. That's awesome. You know how awesome that is? It's awesome to be in here, to be streaming. You got people from around the world watching. That's really... That is awesome. Patrolling the passing lanes. On third down, Wilson. Come on, guys. When are you going to be on somebody? This isn't looking good for me. Stefanolo, I see you there. Isaac Cabanas, what is up? Man, oh man. Otherwise, this one will probably get away from them. Yeah, I got to get a turnover here, folks. Have to. Something has to happen. You don't really see much fumbles anymore in the game.
Wilson on first down. It's caught out right by Graham. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
He's just good, man. Well, you know what? This is what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to sell out. We're going to have to sell out, folks. We're just going to have to let, hopefully the computer can do its thing. We're going to have to sell out a little here. Usually when I blitz, this is when I get beat. Kids can't get it.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. And Graham's got it over the middle.
Come on. This guy's doing a lot of quick little drops. Experience and some moxie. You enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield. He reads defenses. Trees are people gaming. He really does. What do I say? ColinsClub. You guys are... Victor Ponce, what's up? Y'all are nuts. I'm just going to tell you right now, okay? Y'all are nuts. I love y'all. We love y'all. Julie says, get your head in the game. Oh, that's awesome. I mean, why don't my guys block like that? You see that? Man, oh man. This one's over. This one's over, folks. We're definitely going to tell you right here. They're going to score right here. I even picked, you see that? I even picked a blitz to that side, and I still got beat. You know what's weird? Sometimes when I don't even mess with the controllers, I do better. You know what I'm saying? It's. I feel like sometimes when I do something, like that right there, see what I'm saying? I don't get this game sometimes. I really don't. I just got done telling y'all, and look what happened. Well, that's good for me. I'll take it. I didn't touch a thing there, folks. I can take no credit whatsoever for that. Go! That's what I'm talking about. Listen, you can't one-on-one Sammy Watkins down at the end zone, okay? Look at, hey, you watching what just happened there? Dude, that was like a 95-yard, 96-yard touchdown. Pete Carroll's all bad. Oh, sugar snap smacks. What in the world? Sammy, my boy.
Expected to score,
but of course it. You can't do risk there, right? Buddy, you're down on Colin, I can't believe you missed that 96 yard TD. No, I intercepted the ball and brought it, had it at the 3, and then he had me one on one with Watkins. Man, oh man. See? Aaron, thanks a lot. Oh man. The Broncos are awesome. We love the Broncos. What's up? Okay, I gotta pay attention here, folks, because this guy, he ain't happy. Every time I blitz, though, this guy gets me, man.
Yeah. Will they make up for it?
Concentration mode. Dude, that's what I'm saying. I had my guys out there. I blitzed that side. It's so weird. That's what I'm talking about. I picked Buck Slant Show 2. Ah, so aggravating.
Seven, eight, nine, whatever it's going to take, puts a little bit more pressure on the offensive line.
And the defense in desperate need of a stop. They have to get off the
field. He's going to pass it here. He's going to trick me. You can't. You know what's weird? You can't take your lineman off the line anymore. You see this? Remember, you used to be able to move the lineman?
Oh, yeah.
Now a quick hit to the fullback, Marcel Reese.
He's going to be still running.
It's a pickup of six and good enough to move the chains.
Well, after that pickup of the first down...
He's going to get me, man. He's going to lure me in. He's luring me in for the trick play.
Every tendency most teams have.
down by three. I can do it. Look at Aaron Morrow Quinn says, go Bulls, you can win this game.
Bulls, Aaron. Stay in bounds, complete the short passes, and put this game on ice.
Put the game on ice, please, buddy.
Time for a break.
All right.
We'll come back for the electrifying conclusion after this.
Man, oh man, this is tough. What's he going to do? Well, obviously, I can't, even when he runs and I pick a blitz, I picked blitz to the same side quite a few times here. And,
they come up in an offset eye, and the back goes into motion.
All right, here we go, here we go. What do we got, what do we got?
Well, throw on first down with Wilson, backing up.
Oh, Gilmore was right in front of you. You could have picked it. He could have picked it.
There's a good opportunity. Just want to ride there. A drop pass. I guess that's why they call them running backs and not catching backs.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Halfback sent in motion.
Where we got? Where we got the speedsters? Oh, nobody's on curse?
Alright. Oh, Wilson gonna throw. And look at this. They get the tunnel.
Dude! Interception.
Picked off by the linebackers.
Interception!
Set to go.
This is football, folks. Let me tell you something right now. Alright, this is football. Dude, the football. Man, that. Now, what I usually do here is usually I throw an interception down here. Or I fumble the ball. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run to the sideline, because what happens a lot is I'll run to the wider side of the field, get hit about where the 40 is, and I'll fumble the ball. It happens a lot. So this way, if I fumble the ball, maybe I can fumble the ball out of bounds and run out of bounds. It's just, you know, the tricks of the trade. You got to know your team. A lot of times that happens to me. I'm going to tell you right now.
The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front, because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
All right. See, the problem for me is I can't throw. If I throw here, whenever I throw down here, I get intercepted. And I got to get in field goal. I'm going to have to throw now. Uh-oh, this is bad. I had to take a timeout, sorry. See, it happens in real life, too.
It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages.
All right, who we got over there? Let's see who we got at receiver. Who's that on that side? All right, we'll leave it alone. We'll leave it. This is rough, folks. The pressure's on. I mean, I can win the game right here if I don't do something stupid. You know? But usually I do something stupid. That's the only problem. Sammy Watkins drops the ball. There you go. I can't, you know, there's nothing more I can do on that. On a big play, he drops it. Oh, shut up, commentator, whoever you are.
Maybe in the back of his mind, he was wondering where the hit was going to come from.
Dang it. You know, he was across the first yard line and drops it.
Third down and five.
We used to play WWE a lot.
They come out here in the eye.
I knew it. See? What did I say? I said I throw interceptions down here. And I threw an interception. It's over. Because it was third and five, and I had Sammy Watkins doing a hook. And I saw the guy there, but I didn't think he was going to react that quick.
You know the coaches, they haven't counted this as a victory yet.
I
It's over. But no one has taken their headset off on the sidelines. I know. I should have ran and threw it on fourth down. You know what I'm saying? That's what I should have done. Dang it! Frustrating for a defense. Energizing. That's what happens, pal. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carry. That's what happens, buddy. They stay on the ground. Rolls again. It's over. It's over. No sense. Well, I'll take a timeout because maybe he'll do something stupid, throw an interception. Every now and then, people get dumb. Don't go anywhere. Yeah, I know, but I'll take one and then just see what. What are you doing? You are in trouble. Oh man, you're in trouble. Actually, I'm in trouble. Where are you going? Don't leave me. I need someone's shoulder to cry on. How can you leave your dear old dad in a time like this? You know what I'm saying? You're gonna leave me hanging like this? Leave me lose all by myself? He goes out and he gets his comforter. Man, this stinks. My breath. If I can't even count how many times I've thrown interceptions down at the end zone. You know? Can't even tell you how many times. Well, I guess the highlight of my game was Watkins and his 96-yard touchdown. Folks, we are going to end the stream after this. Once this game is over, I'm going to end the stream. There it is. We love you all. You know this is true. We will be back on probably Thursday. People that are in here chatting to each other and looking for sub for subs, you still can do it because once I end the stream, I'm going to leave it up so that you can keep talking to each other and, you know, subbing for sub. All right? Bless you there. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. This is Craig and Colin from Colin's Club. We love you all. Check out our channel. It's just not us streaming video games. You know, we do Pokemon. We do vlogs. Colin plays real sports. We video that. We got a game that we got to put up real soon, too. Love you all. Everyone have a good night. And look at him back there. All right. You're nuts, man. I'm telling you, you are. No, I'm not.